Central Macedonia. Landscapes whose images capture part of their beauty. An exciting relief surrounded by a characteristic flora and fauna. From Thessaloniki to Pella, a chain of destinations with so much in common, though each link has a unique character and beauty. First stop, the deltas of Gallikos and Axios, two rivers, a national park. and an exciting wetland offers us a beautiful destination a breath away from the urban gray of Thessaloniki. On the opposite side of Thermaikos, Monopigado. Here, man and nature meet in the parallel lines of the vineyards, a meeting whose starting point is lost in time and legend. A little further, the Scala. So discreet and simultaneously so intense in beauty. Water and rock have shaped over time to a route where the visitor crosses their steps with creatures of legend. The couple, Sheikh Su and Hortiatis, are the green guardian angels of the co-capital. The peri-urban forest of Thessaloniki and its iconic mountains are the ideal choice for short, long-distance escapes. little further north, another pair, aquatic this time, that we can hardly imagine each one without its partner. On the one hand, Lake Curonia, which in its present is trying to overcome its challenging past, marching towards a breeding future. On the other hand, Lake Volvi, it has an imposing and majestic size, and an alive and exuberant ecosystem as well. But the district of Ceres also hosts Lailia, a great forest lung and a destination of recreation for the people of Ceres. It is a mosaic where the visitor can spot every shade of green. Lake Kerkini is also a child of Strymonas, a paradise for ecotourism lovers where the riparian and aquatic flora create a true shelter for hundreds of species of animals and birds. Thank you. with its culmination in the homonymous bight, Strymonas, or Struma for the Bulgarians, is a life vein for the district of Serres, both thanks to the aridity, as well as the rich fauna and flora that it hosts on its banks and estuaries. Speaking of water bodies in the region of Macedonia, Doirani is a dominant presence, a stone's throw from the northern border of Greece. An amalgam of nature and history dominates space and time.
Thank you.
The liquid element, however, has many interesting faces. Loutraki, or better known as Posar, is the small, brilliant emerald of Aridea. Thanks both to its thermal springs and the iconic landscape around them. The Lake of Agra is the child of the beautiful land of Pella. It was created by nature and man. Today, it is enjoyed by both as a welcoming place for the local fauna and the visitor of the area. With the mountains of Vernos, Vora, and Vermio as its sleepless guardians, Lake Vegoritida is shared between Pella and Florina. At the same time, it shares with the traveler who will find himself there a landscape of unsurpassed natural beauty. if the waterfall is the most intense manifestation of the liquid element, Edessa is the ideal ambassador. Its 12 waterfalls in total are a landmark pole of attraction with an incomparable and captivating sight.